Welcome back to Extra. Looking for the perfect wedding dress? Jackie Kanabudi looked at some great options.
No matter what the expense, every girl always dreams of a fairy tale wedding. That wedding with a beautiful veil worn over an elegant white dress and the perfect jewelry that match the outfit together with that stunning sandal. And every girl wants to wear that suitable makeup and an amazing hairdo with that bouquet in the end that entails a beauty to the love of a life. The changing time that we are in, everyone wants to have that special memory to keep for a lifetime. Seeing the need of sorting out wedding checklists, the Pascoi promotions and Montina events, plus other organizing committees, put together a two-day successful wedding exhibition. The exhibitors showcased stunning floral and table setting, inspirational wedding outfits, perfect jewelry, photo and filming for weddings, hair, makeup and many more. The highlight of the expo was the modeling of the bridal wears and bridesmaid outfits. The extra team of NBC Television was also given a booth at the expo to talk about what they could do when it comes to weddings.
We now go to the news desk for the NBC National News headlines.
Committal court dismisses case against senior judge. Opposition files vote of no confidence notice. SEPA calls for tougher penalties. Join me and the news team for the details and more at 6 p.m.